It took 32 years, 32 long years, for perhaps an answer in the death of Michella Welch.
These cases truly represent the crossroads of good old-fashioned police work combined with improvements in technology.
Prosecutors have charged 66-year-old Gary Hartman of Lakewood with murder and rape decades after the killing of the 12-year-old girl at Tacoma's Puget Park. A DNA sample collected at the scene of the crime is key to the case, and police say it ties Hartman, who has no known criminal history, to the crime. Police say they did it using genetic genealogy. A company ran the then unknown DNA profile through a public database, and there was a partial match, enough to create a family tree that included two brothers who lived in North Tacoma near Puget Park in 1986. That led a Tacoma police detective this month to follow Hartman from work to a nearby restaurant to try and get a DNA sample.
I observed him using the napkin multiple times. He crumpled it up, put it into a bag, then crumpled that bag up, and then voluntarily abandoned that bag as he left the restaurant, and I was able to collect it and get that submitted to the lab.
Prosecutors say the lab showed the DNA sample on the used napkin in June matched the preserved DNA sample from 1986 and led detectives to arrest Hartman, who had lived a quiet, unassuming life in Lakewood for years, and provide a sense of vindication for Tacoma's police department, who worked the case for so long.
If you think you can run, you're wrong. If you think you can hide, you're wrong. If you think that the Tacoma Police Department is going to give up, you're wrong.